I get the feeling the only inhabitants are gonna be of the undead variety. Aside from occasional overheating,